sealed today.
Calm down. Look, here comes Mallard now. I'm sure he'll clear this whole thing up. Mallard! Oh, okay. Mallard. So, the test run's looking pretty successful on our end. Good fit. Yep, looks like we're in good shape for tomorrow. See? So you can all... Mallard again. Benson speaking. Oh, but I don't get dates wrong. And the dome is gonna stay where it is for the next 30 days. So...
We figured it out.
This isn't fair!
What did he do?
Got the date wrong? But I'm me, Benson. Emergency meeting, my office, now! So I'm sure you all know why we're here.
To figure out how to survive in a dome for a month.
To look at the email I got from the dome guys and prove I was right about the drop date. You won't be groaning when you see this. It's okay. I've got a printed backup version.
That's not what we're mad about.
You really print every email?
Yes, I do. For this exact type of situation. So it's not like you can make fun of me because I was prepared. Yep, you can't cut off the power to my physical mail. Or as I call it, my P-mail.
We don't care.
Is your P-mail gonna feed us for a month?
I'm scared.
I'm hungry.
Listen, I'm sure you'll all calm down when you see... What the... What's this?
You were wrong about the date. Now, can you please just help us?
We really need leadership right now.
No, this isn't right. It's all wrong.
Do not go into the bathroom. The water has been cut off as well.
Do you hear that?
What? Huh?
What are those things?
They're dropping packages.
Let's take a look.
Now, wait, just one. Okay.